All right, number three, you guys wanted the fishy method on this one. So we have these four values, it's multiply, then divide. And we're solving for m in this one. So if we look right here, we can make the fish like this. So the first value in this method would take us to the 72.8 first, then the 100, then the 92, and that equals m. And my calculator gave me 79.1304. This one has many decimals, so if you wanted to round it, you could to 79.1, that'd be fine. Or 79.13 would work. Or 79.130 would work.